about here.
Oops, sorry. There's Joe.
Here we go.
Your numbers may be off a little bit. Yeah, Jonathan!
So which horn parts of that? Is that in here?
5, 6.
Okay, horn 5, 6 have some errors in timing or buffer or timing. Check it out. It's not in the score, but it's in that part. So, yeah, at 90, what is it? 1, 2, 3, 4.
What might have happened is because in the original, there was 4 measures of rust in the beginning. So, do you guys have 4 measures of rust in the beginning?
Yeah, class.
Oh, yeah, one requires a trust up there. The other one needs to have a score. Oh, okay, never mind.
Those are your numbers you're talking about. Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Yes, those triple four day would be yes. That would be right then if it was 4 measures off. That's good. Can we take it at slower?
Yeah.
So, which is measure 90, 1, 2, 3. Should be the slower. That should be right after your triple four day.
Okay.
Yep. Got it? Okay. 4 and 7, 8, where are you? Can you start us out? Awesome. Here we go. We'll give you 1 measure for nothing, and then we're in at slower. Ready? 1, 2.
5 and 6 should also play this one very well. Then at 45, the 7th and 8th needs to play a lot louder. 7th and 8th and also 12 and 13 also play a lot louder. Even though it says for the total 13. That's not the most important part there. It's 7th to 8th seconds. Horns, then also trombone, and about 5th and 6th. So it's the most important. And then at 65, then 3rd and 4th, you play louder, that far much louder than everyone else. And then, that's just.
Thank you.